absolutely opposed to it. We think the bill is absolutely ridiculous, and all it does is really show the inefficiency of the Public Integrity Bureau.
The Fraternal Order of Police slams a bill that would give the Public Integrity Bureau more time to conduct internal investigations. The proposed measure would allow New Orleans police a maximum of 6 months to complete investigations.
And WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side with why the FOP believes the measure would do more harm than good. She's live for us at 6 o'clock right here in the WDSU studios, and she has the very latest. Good evening, Gina.
Good evening, Camille. The measure is House Bill 685. It's set for a committee hearing tomorrow, but the Fraternal Order of Police says for the rank and file, the bill is bad news.
The NOPD Public Integrity Bureau conducts hundreds of internal investigations each year. As it stands, the Bureau has 60 days to complete a probe with the possibility of a 60-day extension.
That's 4 months. If you can't figure out what happened in 4 months on an administrative charge, then there's something wrong with PIB.
But one state lawmaker says NOPD needs more time to conduct internal investigations. That's where House Bill 685 comes in. The measure would give the PIB 120 days for investigations with the possibility of 60 days more, up to 6 months max, to conduct an internal probe. The Fraternal Order of Police says that's unacceptable.
This whole bill basically gives a free pass to the Public Integrity Bureau to be more inefficient, to not do what it's supposed to do in a timely fashion.
The bill was sponsored by state lawmaker Helena Moreno with backing from the city. City leaders point to a recommendation from the Justice Department as reason for the legislation. The section of the Justice Department report on internal investigations reads in part, quote, "Through no fault of its own, NOPD simply does not have sufficient time to complete a fair, thorough, and complete investigation." The report goes on to say, quote, "In order to complete an investigation within 60 days, PIB investigators do not always gather and sufficiently analyze the evidence necessary for the investigation to withstand scrutiny." But the Fraternal Order says most administrative investigations are simple matters, and extending the time frame makes things worse for officers.
You demoralize them even more than they already are.
We should say, when it comes to the bill, a spokesperson for the city said in a statement, quote, "We're simply following the Department of Justice recommendations to help reform the NOPD and root out bad cops," end quote. We should mention a similar bill, House Bill 329, was introduced last legislative session. It cleared the House but never made it any further. Camille.
All right, Gina. And also, a hearing on the bill is scheduled tomorrow in the House Judiciary Committee. Members of the Fraternal Order of Police plan to go to Baton Rouge for that hearing.
Now, to